Thank you. Parents, family members, and guests, thank you for joining us today for this special occasion. Students, you have worked very hard to get this important milestone in your life, and I am hopeful that this will be one of your lifelong memories. Your teachers have taught you many things over the years. You learned the basic skills in kindergarten, as well as important life skills, such as sharing and taking turns. Over the years, you learned about being mindful. You learned about being a bucket filler or a bucket dipper. You don't want to be dippers if you're them, right? You also have learned lots of other things, way too many for me to list them all today. But everyone in this room has watched you grow and develop all sorts of different interests, likes, and dislikes. One of the things that I like to do at North End is read the walls and the bulletin boards in North End's hallways. They often tell a story of what's happening inside your classroom. But this year, your classroom wasn't all of your story wasn't created inside your classroom. Sometimes it was created in a Google Meet or a breakout room. Google Classroom guided you through your story as you were assigned different projects and tasks. But the walls continued to speak as they displayed all sorts of images. Images of self-love, things that you felt lucky, that you were lucky for, and all sorts of other kinds of things. There was even proud moments posted on the refrigerator door that was created outside your classroom. You learned other important messages too, such as acceptance when you read the book Wonder, and about the uniqueness that makes us all special when you read Fish in a Tree. As I said before, ladies and gentlemen, you have learned way too many things for me to list them, but each of you have grown tremendously, not only academically, but also socially and emotionally, in your own way, in your own time. Speaking of time, I have thoroughly enjoyed watching you grow. Some of you as early as pre-K. It seems like it was just yesterday, September 2016, and you were the incoming class of kindergarten students, ready to start telling your North End story. But you had a little detour that year, and off to LRP you went. We worried how you were going to handle such a challenge, and we really worried how you were going to transition back to North End in January. But guess what? You handled it like the champions you were in kindergarten, just like you handled things this year. I certainly wouldn't call this challenging year a simple detour. However, I will say this. You handled virtual learning, cohorts, masks, and much, much more, exactly like you handled that transition in kindergarten. We couldn't be more proud of you, and as we sit here today, and here you are, June 15, 2021, ready to move on to Memorial Middle School and start writing the next chapter of your story. North End's class of 2021, in my opinion, you are all a success story just waiting to be told. And everyone in this room couldn't be any prouder of you than we are right at this moment. I urge you to continue handling the challenges with the challenges that you face with the support and love of your family and your friends. Speaking of friends, as you move on to middle school and beyond that, surround yourself with friends that bring out the best in you, and especially important, that treat you the way you deserve to be treated. Remember to find a balance between working hard and playing hard, and also remember that your North End staff and teachers will always be here to support you. We look forward to watching you grow for many, many years to come. Thank you for always making me smile and helping me enjoy each day at North End. I will miss each of you. Congratulations and best wishes. Thank you.
Thank you. Joseph Battetti. Brianna DeAngelis. David Moons. Sylvia Saran.
are fourth graders. Another round of applause. Ceremony, our special presentation.
We have created a flipgrid presentation describing items and memories that we thought best represented this past year while living through the COVID-19 pandemic. As the video plays, we will place our items into the special time capsule created by our art teacher, Ms. Martin.
And here, it's just FYI, we don't have state-of-the-art audio and video equipment in here, so we're going to project it on this wall, but just know that we are going to send this to you so you can have it. You can look at it another time if you can't see it right now. Thank you.
Thank you. show will stand on our each separate star, so you will stay safe at any distance.
Hi, this is my mission for the time capsule. It is a picture of my pet dog. He's 11 gecko, and due to COVID-19, he's been doing a lot. And when I say a lot, I mean a lot of emotional support. Sorry. He's giving me a lot of emotional support for COVID. And I really like that.
Thank you.
our new middle school adventures together in September. Stay well and have a great day.
Great job, Ms. Meryl. You did an awesome job today. And as we get ready to close, I just have a few more announcements. Our fourth graders are not the only people that are moving on this year. I thought it was important to mention that Mrs. Patty Caruso, Mrs. Laura Sachs, and Mrs. Cindy Martin have decided to move on to their next stage in life, otherwise known as retirement. I know you will join me in wishing these ladies well as they transition into that next stage. The legacy they leave behind will be treasured for years to come, much like the masterpieces Mrs. Martin created with our children over the years. Please join me in giving these ladies a round of applause and wishing them well. Fourth grade teachers and our staff for their hard work, dedication, and commitment to our students during this very challenging year. I'd like to also thank our specialists for their assistance with this special day, especially Mrs. Stroh, Mrs. Martin for our lovely decorations, and of course, Mr. D for giving up the gym. Thank you so much. I'd also like to thank our FSA for their continuous financial support, and our fourth grade promotions committee and memory book committees for assisting with this special day. Thank you to our custodial staff for all of their hard work. I'd like to thank the Board of Education and Mr. Grosso for their continuous support. But most of all, I'd like to thank you, boys and girls, for your hard work during your time at North End. Great job. Let's give them another round of applause.
Thank you again for joining us today. It was so lovely to see you all. I hope you and your families all have a wonderful summer. There's so many things to celebrate and congratulate. Let's give our friends another round of applause. Congratulations. Now, boys and girls, you may gather your belongings and prepare to stand as we have your grand exit. Thank you. Parents, if you could stay seated, that would be fantastic, and we will dismiss you as we go. But right now, I need you to hold up those certificates, boys and girls. Make sure they're facing the right direction. Put them in front of you, not blocking your face, because I see lots of cameras up trying to take pictures. So put them down so they can see you, and the people behind you, perfect. Look that direction. You see your moms and dads. Look their way. Awesome. All right, great job. Let's give them another round of applause. All right, my friends, let's turn and let's show them how we exit.
Good morning, families. Welcome to the first grade promotion ceremony. We are all very excited to be back here today and feel very fortunate to be able to share this with you. Our families and I have worked so hard to have this family all with them. Smile and be happy. Thank you for being here and enjoy the ceremony. We ask that you all join us now and stand to receive the flag.
As I said before, ladies and gentlemen, you have learned way too many things.
for me to list them all right now today, but you have grown tremendously over the years, not only academically, but socially and emotionally as well, and in your own time and in your own way. Speaking of time, I have thoroughly enjoyed watching all of you grow, some of you as early as pre-K. Seems like just yesterday, it was 2016, and you were the incoming class of kindergartners, ready to start telling your North End story. But you had a little detour that year. You went off to LRP, and we were so nervous and wondered how you were going to handle that challenge of going to a different school, and even more so, how you were going to transition back to North End in January. Well, I certainly wouldn't refer to this challenging years as simply as a detour, but I will say this. You handled virtual learning, cohorts, masks, and much, much more. Much like the champions you were in kindergarten when you had to go to LRP, and that you continue to be today. You had so many experiences between your time way back at LRP, and here we are, June 15th, 2021, and you are ready to move on to middle school and start writing that next chapter in your story. North End's class of 2021, in my opinion, you are all a success story just waiting to be written. And everyone in this room couldn't be any prouder of you than we are right now. I urge you to continue handling challenges like you did before as you face them with the love and support of your family and your friends. Speaking of friends, I hope you surround yourself with friends that bring out the best in you, and more importantly, that treat you the way you deserve to be treated. Remember to find a balance between working hard and playing hard. And also remember that your North End friends will always be here, ready to cheer you on and support you for many, many years to come. We look forward to watching you grow over the years. Thank you for making me smile each day at North End and helping me enjoy them as well. I will miss each of you. Congratulations and best wishes. Thank you.
Alex Valero. Vincent Casilli. Stella Tacoma. Dominic DeSario. Michael Fusco. Nigel Garcia. Layton Healy.
Thank you.
give our fourth graders a nice big round of applause.
Thank you.
need the shooting, the disinfectant spray. I'm going to give this because this shows what I use for what I do. I can spray a chair so I can sit down, and when people come over, and don't get about the middle of it, and I can use a spray to disinfect after them. During school, a lot of kids are different.
And after YouTube, I sent friends, man, friends, and snowballs.
job, boys and girls. That's pretty good. I'm not sure if you all heard me, but just so you know, the teachers will send that footprint to you so that you can take a look at it again so you can hear it a little bit better. I'm sorry, our state-of-the-art audio-video system hasn't been installed yet, so, you know, maybe sometime.
Martin decided to move on to their next stage in their lives as they move on into retirement. The legacy they leave behind will be treasured for years to come, just like the masterpieces that Mrs. Martin created with our children over the years. Please join me in giving these ladies a round of applause. Let's give our
fourth graders, now fifth graders almost, another round of applause. For a nice photo moment, and then we will get ready to clap you out for your grand exit. Thank you so much. Make sure your certificate's facing me. There we go. Good job. Nice job, boys and girls. Let's give them another round of applause. And boys and girls. Very hard to get to this important milestone in your life. I am hopeful this day will be one of your many long, lifelong memories. Your teachers have taught you many things over the years. You learned basic skills in kindergarten, as well as important life skills such as sharing and taking turns. Over the years, you learned what it means to be mindful, what it means to be a bucket dipper, or a bucket filler, if you like the fillers best. There are entirely too many things to list of all the things that you've learned over the years, but we have all watched you grow and develop interests, including your likes and your dislikes. One of the things that I like to do is read the walls and the bulletin boards in the north end hallways, as they often tell a story of what's happening inside your classroom. But this year, your story wasn't always created in the classroom. Sometimes it was created in a Google Meet or a breakout room. Google Classroom guided you through your story as you were assigned different projects and tasks. But the walls continued to speak as they displayed images of self-love, ways in which you felt lucky, and there was even a refrigerator created outside so you could post those proud moments outside your classroom door. You learned other important messages also throughout the year, such as acceptance when you read Wonder, and the uniqueness that makes each of you special when you read Fission and Tree. As I said before, ladies and gentlemen, you've learned way too many things to list them all, but each of you have grown tremendously, not only academically, but socially and emotionally as well, and also in your own way, in your own time. Speaking of time, it seems like it was just yesterday that you were the incoming class of kindergartners way back in September of 2016. You were so excited to start telling your North End story, but we had a bit of a detour that year, didn't we? And off to LRP you went. We worried how you would handle this challenge, and even more so, we worried how you would handle transitioning back to North End in January. I certainly wouldn't refer to this challenging year as a simple detour, but I will say this. You handled virtual learning, cohorts, masks, and much, much more. Just like the champions you were in kindergarten and that you are today sitting before us. You've had so many experiences between that time at LRP and this year, and here you are on June 15th. 2021, ready to make that move into your next chapter of your life. North End's class of 2021, in my opinion, you are all a success story, just waiting to be told. Everyone in this room couldn't be any prouder of you and the young ladies and gentlemen that you've become over the years. I urge you to continue facing those challenges with the love and support of your family and your friends. Speaking of friends, ladies and gentlemen, surround yourself with friends that bring out the best in you. And not only that, but hopefully they treat you the way you deserve to be treated. Remember to find a balance between working hard and playing hard. And also remember that your North End family will always be here cheering you on and watching for you to grow for many years to come. Thank you for always making me smile and always helping me enjoy each day at North End School. I will miss each of you. Good luck and best wishes. Thank you.
Thank you. Justin Clavo. Nico Conforti. Luca Corbo. Noah Deanna. Gavin Doria. Alexa Fayala. Milana Krill. Ty Kasiniak. John Martinelli. Alexandria Mattia. Gabriella Mattia. Olivia Mendez. Kaylee Michike. Juliana Mueller. Honey Mint. Julian Norman. Angelo Perry.
Let's give our fourth graders a hand. Started with our little special presentation, and we have some students that are going to introduce it, then we have to get ourselves set up. But before we get started with that, I just want to let you know, we don't really have a whole lot of state-of-the-art audio-visual equipment,
So we will be sending you this presentation electronically so you can see it a little bit more clearly and hear everything, but we're going to share it right now too.
I'm just going to be on the visual.
Our fourth graders are not the only people moving on this year. Mrs. Patty Caruso, Mrs. Laura Sachs, and Mrs. Sydney Martin decided to move on to their next stage in life as well. I know you will join me in wishing these ladies well as they transition into retirement. The legacy they leave behind will be treasured for years to come, much like the masterpieces Mrs. Martin created with our children over the years. Please join me in giving these ladies a round of applause and wish them I'd like to thank our 4th-grade teachers and staff for their hard work and dedication and commitment to our students throughout this incredibly challenging year. I'd like to thank our specialists for their assistance with this special day, especially Mrs. Stroh, Mrs. Martin for our artwork, and of course, Mr. D for giving up his gym. Thank you to our FSA for their continuous support financially, as well as all the chairpersons that worked so hard for the 4th-grade promotions committee and the 4th-grade memory book. I'd also like to thank our custodial staff for their hard work in getting us ready throughout today and as we prepare to practice. I'd also like to thank our Board of Education, Mr. Grosso, for their continuous support. But most of all, I would like to thank our students for a job well done. I would be remiss if I didn't thank our lovely IT department for recording us today. We will make sure that we share those links with you later as well. Parents and guests, thank you so much for joining us today and for your continued support throughout this year. I hope you and your families all have a wonderful summer. There's so many things to congratulate and celebrate. Let's give our 4th graders another round of applause. For the please rise as we take a few moments to take some pictures. Please stand. Boys and girls, check your certificates. Make sure they're facing the right direction and don't hang them in front of your face so that we can see you while they're taking pictures. And in a moment, we are going to clap you out for your grand exit. Great job. Go ahead and take those pictures. There you go. Hold your certificate up. Look in the direction of your families. And there you go. Great job. Excellent. All right, nice job. Okay, so let's start our exit, 4th graders. Let's